我最喜欢的就是工作影子日，可以在这个展览厅那里介绍不同的展品。
我就学习了当面对一班同学在他面前怎样不会怯场，看
出我的活动是成功的。 Yes，
用了一些比较好玩的游戏方式讲就是关于廉政的信息。
The iTeen Leadership Program for Senior Secondary School Students was launched by the ICAC in the 2013-14 school year to recruit senior secondary school students to become iTeen leaders. iTeen leaders would attend training activities organized by the ICAC, which included tour to the exhibition hall.
即係嗰啲生活小事咧，要俾錢先做到嘅啫。
咁你究竟收咗幾多款款咧？
ICAC Talk
透過呢個執法啦、預防啦同埋教育咧三方面咧去到打擊貪污嚇。
ICAC Interactive Drama
嗱，你而家要錫翻我噶。
好啊，
我最衰。
我話啲咁嘅嘢，你咁都笑嘅。
Leadership Training Activities
每一組有一格嘅地方俾佢設置條橋嘅。
Training Workshops on MC and Presentation Skills
依家見到你好唔容易喎，你知唔知啊？
iTeen leaders receiving the Gold Award also shared their experience in organizing probity promotion activities.
領導，我哋學到唔少有關廉署嘅信息同了解廉署嘅工作。
好榮幸，首先可以參與 iTeen 領袖舉辦活動啦。參加呢個活動嘅時候，令我獲益良多，令我學到好多活動舉辦嘅技巧。
令我最深刻嘅活動咧，就係午膳時間播廉政行動，啲同學嘅反應非常熱烈啦。即係到午膳時間完畢嘅時候，佢哋係叫我唔好熄個廉政行動留，繼續留喺度俾佢哋播噶啦。
Apart from developing student skills in organizing activities and enriching their learning experiences, the program aims at enhancing students' understanding of the work of the ICAC.Anti-corruption laws and evils of corruption.
即係構成貪污嘅四大元素。
睇嗰個嘅廉政互動劇場啦，裏邊嘅嗰種內容亦都教識我咧，要廉潔咧就要從日常生活開始咯。就算微小一部分，其實都有機會影響我哋誠信嘅決定。
我哋都學到好多關於廉政公署嘅唔同嘅信息啦。因為透過去籌辦呢啲活動嘅時候，其實我哋都要做好多嘅資料搜集。
即我見過冇誠信、冇廉潔嘅社會會係點樣？我想好似打預防針咁，一早喺佢哋嗰個畢業之前，有機會接受呢類嘅活動同埋教育嘅。
希望即係其他學校啦嚇，咁咧就都有機會都可以參加呢個活動啦，相當相當之有意義嘅活動。
If you are interested in joining the iTeen Leadership Program for senior secondary school students, you can enroll through your school. Join hands with the ICAC to promote integrity and probity.